Now, you know we can't forget about that Thai chili pepper.